street dance activism provides an entry point to engage the onlooker. And with this level of intrigue, then see what our message is. I'm a PhD in culture and performance at UCLA, and I study dance in the intersections of art and activism. Racism is embedded in American society. We've never been post-race. As one of the original members of Black Lives Matter, it's just really important when we're seeing so many images of Black death to remind ourselves we are here to live. I teach street dance activism as an intervention. We were holding and taking space in front of the LAPD headquarters. I didn't want us to just be solemn. I wanted us to live in that space. As we're dancing together, we are lifting frequencies. We're lifting vibrations. I think the American political system should be a choreography, having all dancers welcome, like we do in street dance activism, right? We have a particular end, that beautiful dance piece. It could be used for gay rights, environmental rights. It can be for any type of social justice issue. We want this beautiful dance piece of liberation.